Hello, I am Dr. Sriram Ramalingam, Medical Director and Chairman, Pradya Netralaya, located at Atinagar. I am specialized in cataract, glaucoma, squint and refractive surgeries. Usually after a cataract surgery, an intraocular lens is implanted into the eye. The intraocular implantation is a new system that comes is placed inside the eye. It takes some time for the brain to recognize this new system. So long, a patient with a cataract will be seeing hazy. But once the intraocular lens is placed inside the eye, vision becomes very clear. So it takes some time for the brain to adjust to this system. It may take for a period of 1 day to a week's time. Secondly, depending upon the type of cataract surgery, also the vision recovery will take longer. If it is a small incision cataract surgery, the healing may take longer time and the visual recovery may take at least 10 days. But if it is a phacoemulsification or a laser surgery, the healing will occur very fast and the patient may be able to see clearly within 1 or 2 days. Also, depending upon the type of lens that is implanted in the eye, the visual recovery will depend. Suppose a person has gone in for a monofocal lens, that is only one focus, where he can see the distance clearly, then the vision recovery will occur within 2 to 3 days' time. But if the person has gone in for a multifocal or a trifocal intraocular lenses, where a person can see the distance, intermediate and reading distance with the same lens, that takes a little longer time to heal or to recover. That is because all images are formed in the brain at the same time. The brain has to adjust to ignore certain images and to see whatever is required. So this may take a week's time. Usually, a person with a multifocal intraocular lenses is preferable to have both the eye cataract surgery done within a short duration of time so that the person can adjust to the new system and start seeing clearly. So, depending upon the lens, depending upon the type of cataract surgery, the visual recovery may last between 1 week to 10 days, maximum of 10 days.